up with having twins, me or you?
Me.
Yeah, that's true.
Oops, my little one is sleeping. It's caused so much trouble. Imagine two of them.
Yeah, so Ethan and I have been feeding now. We just finished. And he just wants to reach and touch the bloody thing. Ignore that thing, silly belly. Can you see yourself in there? Can you see there? You see? What's wrong? Why can't we just chew? Why do we have to call and make such a big fuss? Like, Mommy, I can see myself in the mirror. Oh my goodness. Sometimes we do heartbeat. He likes to hear my heartbeat. So, yeah, what was I saying? I was saying that I was washing my hair because I want to braid it again. And yeah, so I'm just looking for someone who's gonna do that. It's very hard in London to find someone who can do your hair. And sometimes I even end up doing it myself. And yeah, I haven't started work yet. My work is Ethan, because Ethan is taking so much of my time and he's dribbling so much. People are saying that if he dribbles so much, probably his teeth are growing. I'm trying to be vlogging as well. Honey, ignore that bloody camera. Were you always wanting to reach for it and smack it? I'm just now waiting to put him to sleep. You know, funny enough, because maybe he's a Christmas baby. He was supposed to come during Christmas, but he delayed. So every time I sing him, Silent Night, Holy Night, O is come, O is bright, round your Virgin Mary and child, holy infant so tender and mild, sleeps in heavenly peace, sleeps in heavenly peace. So this song calms him down. You see, he's gonna be misbehaving again. Silent night, holy night, always calm, always bright. Oopsie, did we just poop you on the oh my goodness, thank God I'm not wearing my top, because I'll be way too old by this time. What do you want to do? Take my thing now. All right, guys, I'm gonna speak to you later. Let me put Ethan just to sleep. It's not gonna work. Oh, honey, my candles are blowing away. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear daddy. Happy birthday to you. Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Dad, you want to make a wish?
Don't touch the fire. It's dangerous. Don't.
Okay, I got it.
You got a wish? So close your eyes and make a wish.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, you wanted to be late all the time?
You like cuddles? Okay, that's fine. Oh, he calmed down. All right, that's very nice. Thank you so much.
All right, my love.
It's a big cake, though.
Yeah. I hope all your wishes will come true.
That's from Emmanuel. Very nice. Oh, okay. That's for me.
I'm now from mommy soon.
Yes. To dad, you are wonderful. Daddy, I love you very much, Emmanuel. All handwritten.
Yeah.
So for 2 days now, honey has been breaking eggs, and they're double eggs inside.
Yes.
That's so cool, isn't it? Oh, Ethan, what are you doing with the stove? You want to bend me?
No.
Stop it, Ethan.
I'll hold it.
Do you think there's any meaning to this?
I don't know.
There's any meaning to this, honey? So who is going to be having twins, me or you?
Me.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's the most weird part,
yeah,
actually.
We could invent the meaning of it. Double egg means that we have more money.
You think so? Double portions?
Double portions.
Yeah. All right, then I'll eat to that.
Okay, cool. Yeah.
All right, my love. I see you're doing the usual.
Yeah, usual breakfast.
We're so boring. Like, we just like
breakfast
one thing.
Breakfast of chumps.
We like this breakfast with egg,
mushroom,
and baked beans, and well,
yeah.
All right, Mr. Fians, they'll be thinking that I don't cook as your wife, yeah?
Yes.
I don't cook?
You cook from time to time.
But you don't cook all the time, honey. You always buy food out as well.
Have you ever seen me complain?
No, you like
I'm very
it.
Happy.
Actually, like, I'm very happy. No, I'm just saying because people will be saying, oh my goodness, Mary's husband is the only one who is cooking. My mom will be appalled if she sees you cooking.
Oh.
Because my mom is traditional. My mom believes that woman is supposed to be in the kitchen.
I cook from time to time. I don't mind that. Especially on the weekends, breakfasts are really cool to cook.
Because the vlogs are only like 10 minutes of our life. So people will be thinking,
How
come Mary's always filming her husband cooking? You cook, it's time for y'all to no more slave days. Now men are the ones who are cooking. You hear me, Ethan? You hear me, Ethan?
He's holding on to me.
Hold on to your dear life because this is you're gonna be doing this work for mommy.
What cooking?
Are you serious? I don't want to be boiled. Hi everyone.
Alright, I think we're interrupting Daddy's routine because Daddy has a routine. Do you want us to go, honey?
Huh?
Do you want us to go?
Ow. No. I'll be here.
Can you please cook this for me? I want to eat this.
Okay. I'm not a parent yet. I'm not a parent yet.
Your heartbeat is very fast. Ooh.
Come to mommy because daddy has to cook.
That's a tall baby, yeah? Mm-hmm.
He's looking at the lights now.
Let's go of my hair. Let's go.
Yeah, Ethan likes pinching hair.
Let's go.
If I don't pinch daddy's hair, silly Billy, don't do it.
Oh.
Why are you like pulling daddy's hair, you silly?
Why are you pulling daddy's hair?
You silly Billy.
You're cool?
Yeah, he's safe now.
Alright, bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye, daddy. We'll leave you in peace. You're not gonna kiss your wife?
Sorry?
You're not gonna kiss your wife?
Not now.
Daddy is focused with his dishes.
That's it.
All right, children, come here. Leave your daddy. What your mom is doing? I'm walking backwards, isn't it?
Yes.
Oopsie.
You have to hold the door.
You want to have twin brothers?
Yeah.
See the meaning of double eggs. A few things double egg yolks are said to signify are pregnancy. Especially with twins for you or a loved one. Someone is going to get married soon. Double yolks in one shell equals union or two people in marriage. Oh, plenty of good fortune. Oh, you get double of your expectation. Oh my goodness, so that's what it means.
Yeah.
It means you might twins. Have a brother soon. Twins. It would be nice if they're twin girls. What you gonna say if it's gonna have twins? What you gonna do, Ethan?
How about a triple?
You're gonna be replaced in a minute.
How about a triple?
You've been a bad Bobby. You've been naughty, crying and doing all this naughty stuff.
You're going to be
look, you even have yellow on your thing. Maybe it's you who's gonna have a double portion of twins. So now 3 days honey has
yellow,
been doing this food
yellow,
and has been
yellow,
finding this
yellow.
Double egg thing in it.
Mommy, yellow.
Yeah, I know. Have you guys
you have
oopsie daisy. Oopsie daisy. Which gonna get married? Which gonna have twins? It's superstition. It's superstition. We can see all your shit has got food. What type of food do you like now?
Bananas, apricots.
Apricots.
Apples.
Smashed potatoes. And soup. That's what Ethan is eating now.
Yes.
Ethan started eating a little bit of solid.
Apples and pears and baby rice.
Oh yeah, apples and pears and baby layer rice. That's mostly his favorite dish. And what is your favorite dish?
Spaghetti. I like everything.
I know, but you like spaghetti more.
Yes. I like spaghetti more.
Apples and pears and baby rice. I'll
apples
show you guys how I cook those things for Ethan, because I'm sure there are people with babies and they're wondering, what the hell, how do we make food for babies? What kind of food do babies eat?
Yes, I'm
already actually told. When Ethan wanted to start eating, he just wasn't getting full from breastfeeding. So we noticed that he's very upset. He's not full. So we introduced him to eating. By Christmas, we done mashed potatoes and a bit of soup on it. And he enjoyed it so much. And he was calm and he stopped crying. Even now he's crying because he's starving. Daddy!
Daddy!
Can you just warm the water for me to for Ethan's food?
Ethan, your food is
honey?
Okay.
Did you hear me? Yes. All right. Then you didn't answer me. All right, honey.
I hope you do the good work.
That's not good. All right, guys, you want to say bye-bye because I need to go.
Bye-bye.
Electric car is
ready, steady, action!
Emmanuel, get down.
Don't drop him.